Hello everybody and welcome back to Final Fantasy 15. Now let's see. Second part we left off with just getting our car in here. Don't really know what to do next, Sipper.
Hey there, Prince! Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
Oh shit, got a world map now, but anyways, like I was saying, this is part two of Final Fantasy 15. I really hope that you guys enjoy this.
What's a gill?
Again, I've waited for this game for 10 years now. Oh my god, I cannot wait to get into this really
Take
well.
Take a look at our wares.
They have broadsword, war sword. Sounds pretty awesome. Daggers, Avengers. Huh. Handguns. Man, Noct can use fucking everything, can't he?
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Okay.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Oh shit. Don't ask for discounts. Ask my friends. Let's ask friends.
We're strapped for cash. Any way we could earn a little?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Old man's got his eye on you, Noct. Show him what you got.
Shit, I already got 10 AP. Sweet. How much HP does... Oh, shit. It costs a lot of AP. Never mind. Blink. Okay. Air step. No. Light phase. Reduce MP cost of phasing. That sounds amazing. Stand still while being unscathed during chain attacks. That sounds really good too, but I kind of want that light phasing. Teamwork. Boost link strike damage. Gain first strike against nearby enemies with a firearm. Automatically scan most enemies' weakness at the onset of battle. That sounds really good too. Powerful counterattack with the greatsword. Stats. Increase HP of each party member by twice the number of levels gained. That sounds really good. Equip two accessories. That health level just sounds too good to pass up. This is, well, basically they're exploring. Wait mode. Magic. Absorb more energies from elemental. Enhance potency by 10 with crafting spells. Oh. Recovery. Why you gotta make me choose? Tech strike. Add the text bar when Noctis lands attack. Star shell. Draws enemy attention across a wide area with firearm. Ringo allies in stalwart defense, rescuing them from danger, restores HP quickly. Deal heavy damage to a single enemy with a powerful greatsword. Okay. I gotta get the stat bonus.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Pawpaw.
Bronze bangle. And now I gotta equip that. Here. Accessories. Bronze bangle. 50 extra health. Why not? Guessing I fucking walk. Oh shit. That it? Gonna get some real fighting, guys!
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, Noct?
I wonder. It did not work! Oh my god, that was nice.
On we go.
What is this?
What happened here?
A telegraph pole's been split in two. And not just this one either.
The hell do you think did this?
Hard to say. Natural disaster, perhaps?
You sure? The hammerhead doesn't have a scratch on it.
Maybe a huge monster came and knocked him down.
It better not be the varmint Cindy was talking about.
Oh shit, that was the varmint she was talking about? Oh, we have it in for us. Just look at the... My god. Graphics are just absolutely amazing. Oh, oh. The crowd, motherfuckers! Ah.
Don't you ever know the best offense is a good defense.
Alright, I call bullshit.
I know.
Okay.
You're on
fuck
fire today.
You all.
What can I say?
Catch now!
All right, we'll be done in no time.
Let's get on with it.
I love that sword.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
And after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Fucking rock. I love the little conversations that your guys have between each other. Just calling Noctis lover boy. Oh,
almost
shit,
there
they are.
Give it your all.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Trying to catch him off guard.
Got 3 AP from that? Yeah. Holy shit. Oh shit. What? That was fucking awesome.
Can't stop not.
What can I say?
Anything? Oh.
Nice. Mission complete.
That
who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
There's always part two's to quest.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Always a part two quest. I'm on pink lanes. Okay, so what the hell? Don't know what that does. But I'm gonna go get a spoon really quickly. Food!
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Oh, you sound like such a lazy fuck. Oh, shit. I don't think it's Dave guys here.
What's this?
You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon. I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away. Sure want to talk. Big weapon like that? Try another.
Ever thought about taking your own advice?
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Of course, there's another shack. Can I do anything in this place? I don't think so. Just keep on going, guys! Run, bitch! Oh shit, I can vault.
Not yet. I've got a plan.
Walk to the windmill.
Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
Here goes so long.
That's crossing the line.
My hand slipped.
Hey, who's out there? Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause you all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them, aren't it? I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Oh, sounds too dangerous to be let alone. Tell us where to go.
Well, y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
The people are at risk, Noct. You have a royal duty to ensure their safety. Huh.
I guess that was worth it. Maybe? Who knows? This guy's far! Holy shit.
It would be wise to rest up before we set out. In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits? Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
Oh shit. No, I want more. Nope. Guess we're going to the last one now. I feel like ignoring what your friends say is kind of a bad thing. I don't know. I feel like you'll end up getting more rewards in the end if you end up listening to what your friends say. Now I can make magic. Fuck yeah.
And here we are.
Make camp!
Let's camp. Call it a day.
Alright. I'ma pitch the tent.
Can I make any of these things? I guess I can make them. Go into a big boss fight. Need the food. Attack by 30. Now let's go with the level boost. Woo! Level 3.
Well taken.
That looks like... kinda looks like a sword's coming out of my back.
Hey, this one's pretty good. I know. I dig it too.
That one's pretty good. Of course, gotta save the one with Cindy. And we'll save that one because that one just looks really weird.
like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
But like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car, and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
Oh, that's a parking spot. That makes total sense.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
Didn't mean to do that. You got pissed off. Let's go ahead and save. But first, I think I have a decent amount. Holy shit, I have a lot of AP. Guess I'm getting light phasing. Holy shit! 99 AP! That looks amazing. I kinda wanna save up for that. Further reduce MP cost of phasing. But I need one more! God damn it! And then I want this too. Oh my god, all these things are so tempting. Look at stats. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. All these things are expensive. Okay, I'm just gonna wait for ultralight phase. Just need one AP. Couldn't be that hard. I'll get there eventually.
It's only so far a man can walk. Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
Open map. Can you fast travel? Turn to rest point, return to car, call car, tow car, return to entrance. That return to rest point is going to be nice. Very nice. Technically it's got some fast travel in it, but not that much. But me. Who'd want to fast travel with this amazing scenery?
Over there! That's it, right?
Holy shit, that thing's big!
That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah!
Show them his claws!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two? Bring it.
Gladium.
Oh shit, well that's okay. We'll try it again.
Gladio, do it!
Okay. I already did that!
Hey, big guy!
I'm on it. That wasn't so hard.
We're on the same page.
Ready for a fight.
Oh, shit. Wait.
We've got him on the ropes now.
Here goes.
That's moving.
No big deal. All right, we're done here. Ring, ring. Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken?
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I got ya, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
Minerals.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one. Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
Take that much to get there? Rest point right there. We're probably better off just running. Ooh, what's this? Based cooling. Interesting. Boy, I could warp up there somehow. I have to go across this fucking mountain. I wonder. Does that speed that up that much? I don't think so.
Feels so sluggish.
Indeed.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
The hell? Oh, shit! Is that Zoo?
A live hurricane! That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship!
You realize that's three halves.
Well, it'd explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
You get to kill that thing? I hope so. Is anything on the map? Nope. Yes, I can jump over it. I remember Final Fantasy episode Dusuke. There's those steel beams. Like you have on the sides of the roads to keep people from falling off. Huh. You could not jump over those for shit. There's the music.
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
Well, guys, I think that's actually all the time we have for this episode. So, if you enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more content. Thank you very much for watching the video, guys, and we'll see you in the next one. Peace.